بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Hello again my dear fifth primary student in a new math session. Today we will take unit 11 general revision. After we finish unit 11, let's take a revision. Our objective today, first one, identify attributes of three-dimensional figure shapes. Okay, second objective, find the volume of the cuboid in unit cubes. Okay, third one, you use unit cubes to measure the volume of rectangular prism, and after that we will solve real world problem like we do yesterday in the previous lesson. The last thing, identify formula for calculating the volume of right and right rectangular prism and find the total volume of two or more cuboids. Okay, let's start with this chart. This chart is an important chart. Why? Because this chart helped me to remember the equation or the formula of volume. First one here, this one. V is the top of the triangle. Okay, in the bottom I have three items. L means length times width, W, and each represent each for shortcut of high. Okay, if I want volume, what should I do? I should multiply L times width times H. Okay, volume. This is the what? This is the formula, equation of volume of 3D dimensional cuboid. Okay. If I have volume, yes, and width and each. I want the length. Can I find the length? Yes. I will do what? I will do divide it. I will divide it volume by width and each. Now if I have a problem and the width is unknown, how can I find width? By dividing volume by L times each. The last thing, if I have volume, yes, and width and length, what is unknown now? Excellent. High is unknown. I wanted to find the high. Okay, the tall of the prism. What should I do? I should do divided V over L times width. Okay, what about the second figure here? The second figure is also volume formula, but he used now two things, each and what? Who remember? He used now each high times base area, B base area. Okay, volume equal base area times each. If I have base area اللي هي الويتس times base area اللي هي كانت ايه هنا اللي هي W times L. If I have base area, if I have volume and high, can I find base area? Yes, I will divide the volume by each. If I have volume and base area, I can find each by divided. Okay, let's start with choose the correct answer. Volume of cuboid, choose from 1 to 3. 1 is the correct answer, H times L plus W. No, I have no plus in the formula. 2, H times plus plus. No, the third one now. Number 3, H times base area. Yes, the correct answer here is number 3. Okay, number 3 is the correct answer. Let's move to question number 2. Question number 2, choose the correct answer, number of cube units of this shape. Count with me. Number of cube units means what? Means volume. Can I find volume for this shape? Yes. Volume equal what? As we know, H times width times what? H times width, thank you, times L. How many units in each? Can you help me? الهاي هنا how many? 1 2 3 4 4 okay 4 times what? 4 times widths 1 2 4 times 2 times what? L 1 2 3 4 4 times 2 4 times 4 it will be what? 32. I solved the problem, but he told me choose the correct answer. Where is the answers? The answers is here. Which one is correct? One or two or three? I solved it before I show you the option. Which option is correct? One, 32 centimeter cube, or two, or three? Excellent. The correct answer is number one. Okay, question number three now. Read with me. Volume of the opposite shape. The opposite shape is a compound of two prisms, two cuboid. Larger one in the bottom and the smaller one in the top. How can I find the volume of the compound shape? Yes, I will add the volume of each one. The larger one here, what is the volume of the larger one? Okay, the high h is 2, 2 is h, okay, and l is 6. Thank you. But what about width? Width is 2. If I want to find the volume of the bottom, 2 times 6 times 2. Where is 2 times 6 times 2? Here and here, okay, but what about the smaller one? Can you find the h with me? H is 4, like he write here in option number 1. No, this side, only this side. How long is this side? How can I find the taller one? All of this 4. What about this? This one 2. This one 2. And also this one 2. And also this one 2. Iba, how many are left here? 2. Iba, H is 2. And what about width? This, I want to find this side. All of this side 6, in the bottom here 6, and here in the top also 6. I have 4, how many left? Okay, 2. 2. 2 and 2 is width and 2 in high. What about now width? This side is 2, like the bottom one. If I have 2 times 2 times 2, what is the correct answer now? 3 or 1? Excellent. If you say 3, 3 is the correct answer. And we will choose 3. Thank you very much. And let's try with another question. Help me to find the number of horizontal line. It's easy now. What is the number of horizontal line? Horizontal means what? Right to left. I have one layer, two layer. How many layer? Two layer. What is the correct answer? Yes, number two is the correct answer. It's a so easy question. What about this? Square pyramid has how many corner? How many corner? Square pyramid like this. Where is the corner? It is the intersecting of the three edge. This point called corner because one edge, two edges, three edges intersecting here, and another one here, and another one in the top, and another one here in the base, and another one. Even how many? Let's choose the correct answer. How many corner to the square pyramid? Excellent. 5. The correct answer is number 3. Okay. Now another question. Sphere has how many corner? Sphere has any corner? Do you remember sphere means pole, like a pole, like a planet, the earth? Okay, it has zero corner, no corner, no face, no what? Edge. Okay, another question now. He told me number of edges. Number of edges of cube plus number of edges of number of corners of square pyramid. Help me now. Number of edges of cube. Who remember number of edges of cube equal what? Equal 12. 12 edges to cube. Excellent. Plus number of corner of square permit we just solve it before. 5 plus 12, it will be what? 5 plus 12, it will be, let's choose the correct answer, 17, 10 or 5. Yes, 17. 17 is the correct answer. Another question now. Choose the correct answer. Number of horizontal line represent. Before we solve how many horizontal layer? 1, 2. Type number of cube in the horizontal layer. This layer, number of cube in this layer. This layer in the bottom. Called base. Number of cube. When I find 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 forward, 5 in the forward. Or then be 5. What about or can it be a 5? 5 plus 5 equal what? 5 plus 5 equal 10. 10, it's represent what? 5, this 5 and here is 2. 2 represent, who remember, width. 2 represent W. Okay. And L is 5. 5 represent length. Length times width. It give me what? Give me what? Length times width. Number of horizontal line represent. Number of horizontal line here. How many? 1, 2. So number of horizontal lines. This one and the other one. I am so sorry. This one in the bottom and this one in the high. How many layers? 2. It represent what? Each. Thank you. Again, let's repeat this question again. Okay. Number of horizontal line. How many horizontal line? 1. A layer. 1 layer. 2 layer. This 2 layer represent what? Length, width, or high? H or L or W? The number between horizontal line represent each. 1 and 2 represent high. Okay. If here is high. The correct answer here is high. H. Okay. Now this one. Number of cubes. Okay. Focus with this. Number of cubes in the base represent what? This is the prism and how many cubes in the base? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 5 here. And also 5 in the backward, 5 forward and 5 backward. Because this is two horizontal what? Two vertical slides. If a number of cubes represent what? Parameter or high or base of area. W times L. Excellent. W is 5 and L is 2. Or W is 2 and L is 5. It will give me the base of the area. Hey, Dini A, the base of the area. Thank you. If a base of area is the correct answer. Now find the total volume. The total volume of this compound. Do you remember this question? We take it before. We have two prism. First one is large in the bottom. It has how many? H is what? H is length. L length is 10. Length is 10. And W is 3. W is 3. Okay. And what about H? H is 6 meter. Thank you. I can find the volume of this, yes. But what about the other one in the top, the smaller one? All of this is 12. All the length of all the sides is 12. I have here 6. Here, this side 6. Also this side 6. And also the other side 6. If it's 12, if here is 6 centimeter. Okay. Because 6 centimeter, 6 meter and 6 meter equal 12 meter. Thank you. Now, I have H is 6, and what about width here? Width is 8. What about length? It will be like this 3, like the other one, like this. It will be 3. I have the dimension now. Yes. Can I find the volume? Yes. The volume equal. H times length times width, green for the larger one, and H times width times length plus for the top brazil. 10 times 3 times 6 and 6 times 8 times 3 it will be 180 plus 144 and 320 as a total. 320 what? Thank you. 320 meter, because all dimensional is meter. Meter what? Cube or square? Thank you. Meter cubes. Cubes يبقى ايه؟ هتروح نعملها ايه؟ We will write small 3 in the top of what? In the top of meter, I will write 3 small 3. Now let's try with the story problem. Think like a mathematician. Read the problem and prepare to discuss the following question. Reem wanted to build a new shed. Rami wanted to build a new shed. He had a spot outside his house that had an area of 4 meters long by 3 meters wide. Do you remember what is the important thing in solve the problem? Story problem, the important thing is circle the numbers. First number is 4 meters. Second number is 3 meters. What is this? It is the base of the house, the dimension of the base of the house. He needed the new shed to have a volume 72. يبقى what I have now, I have 4 as length and 3 as width and the volume here, the volume is 27, V is 27. Do you remember this triangle? Yes. Where is the volume? Where I put the volume? I will put the volume up. And here I have 3 things. I have what and what and what? I have each. Okay. Width and length. Let's يلا نعوض بقى بالارقام بتاعتنا. First number 4 is length, okay, and 3 is wide, 3 is width, and each I don't know each, question mark, okay. What about volume? Volume is 72. I want each now. Who can help me to find each? How tall will the shade need to be? How do you know? I can draw the shade like this. 3 as length and 4 as width. And I don't know the value of each. Okay, I will write the equation. Volume equal each times length times width. 72 is here, volume. Equal each times 4 times 3. Each times 4 times 3, each times 12. How many times 12 equals 72? I think it's 6. 6 meter. I should have 6 meter. Can I use the other formula? Yes. From this triangle, each equal what? Each equal 72 divided what? 72. Divided 3 times 4. It will be the same answer. 3 times 4 equals 12. 72 divided 12, it will be 6 meters. Thank you. 6 meter. And remember 6 meter only because it's a height, not a volume, not area. Okay. The last question today. Amani built a tower using a centimeter cube. Okay. The area of the base of her tower is 16. He give me what? He give me the area. Okay, give me the area. A of the base. Base area and BA. B dot A, base of the area. The tower is 15 centimeter tall. The tall of the tower represent what? Excellent, represent each high. But he give me the base of the area and what? And the height. What he wants, what could her tower look like? Draw and label a model. Draw a model. I can draw one model or more than one. Let's try to build a model of the tower. It has square 16 square centimeter as a base area. I can draw it like this. The base of the area, it means what? Length times width. I can draw for length as 4 centimeter and width is 4 centimeter because 4 times 4 equal what? 4 times 4 equals 16, like he said. And the height is 15. If the tower, it look like this. And the volume, as we know, h times base area. We have two formula, h times width times length, or h times base area, 15 times 16, it will be 240. Can you find a new other way to represent this tower or to create or model this tower? I can make it narrow and tall like this. I can make it 1 centimeter length and 16 centimeter width. Okay, are there another way? And the volume will be the same, 1 times 16 times 15. It will be 240 centimeter. No, this is the tower. Well, the tower will be what? Taller, not centimeter. Again, we have a mistake here. I'm so sorry. It will be only meters square, not centimeter. By the end of this slide, we finish this revision. I hope you enjoy this lesson and learn more from this triangle, from the first triangle. Where is the first triangle? This one. This triangle will help us, this one, in the first slide. This triangle is a magic triangle. It will help me to save the formula in my head and find any items from VLWH. Okay. Thank you for your listening. كان معكم أحمد كمال دسوقي معلم الماس بوزارة التربية والتعليم. شكرا لحسن استماعكم ونلقاكم على خير. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.